During Operation Market Garden in September 1944, the Rotteramsche Bank had an explosion. And the vault was exposed. And all these German soldiers went, hang on a minute, I'm going to grab some of the loot. And so what they apparently did was to grab watches, jewelry, gemstones, gold, put them into four ammunition boxes, and then hide them south of a little town in the middle of Holland called Ommeren. And Ommeren is where I'm going now.